So over here we have the Cosmic King. This car has got lots of people's attention due to its unique design. Just check out the humongous tires it has. As per some sources, this car carries a value of $3.8 million. This car is designed and manufactured in Italy. Just the design makes it one of the kind. So let's go check out the interior of this car. Some fine leather seats. Alright, so let's go check out the backside right now. I see some fine entertainment display screen over here. Wow, this seems luxurious. We have some fine LED lights over here. And some skylights as well. Some nice leather seats. This takes comfort to the whole new next level.
So you are the owner, sir?
Yeah. This vehicle has got some fine interior. We have a power outlet over here to charge up the laptops or electronics. It has some nice entertainment display screen at the front with LEDs running all throughout the interior of the car. Some nice cubicle cup holders, a nice armrest over here, and a memory seat and a side pocket. So over here we have the cooler box. Let's try out some options over here. From the beginning, we have the light control, the AC control, the TV control, and the seat. Let's select a few of the seat options from here. Wow, that's so cool. Let's set it back to normal. So this is one of the another cool features this car has. Wow. So you have a tray popping out in which you can place your laptop. Let's slide that thing back in. So cool. One more cool feature. So nice. Let's set things back to normal and step outside. After having a view at the interior of this car and the unique shaped exterior, this vehicle is just one of a kind. So that's my review on the Cosmic King. I really hope you have enjoyed the video. Do give this video a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much for watching.